Hello guys, hi and welcome back to my channel, and this is the third video of the Diwali series. So today's video is all about DIY diyas or candle making at home. So Diwali festival is coming near and I am gonna show you how to make this super easy and beautiful looking candles or diyas at home. So for knowing how I made this three types of diyas, you have to keep on watching. So for the very first diya, I am using this glass jar. So this is basically a jam jar. Now these are the water bubbles, which are also called as magic ball. This used to be our favorite in the childhood, so I have bought this. This is basically comes in a 5 rupees pack. So I have just put in water one day before and they just grow up in sizes. So here I'm gonna put all the magic balls in the jar, and oh my god, it looks so beautiful. This is how it looks. It looks really beautiful. If you see in front of you, it's really beautiful. Now to that, I'm adding some water, because after adding water, the water balloons or the water bubbles will change its look. Now you can see how it's looking from down. You will actually feel like there are some color particles in the water, and it really looks so good. Now here I am adding some vegetable oil or the cooking oil, whichever you use for the diya. So I am putting little by little, so that I don't want to drop any of the oil outside. So you can put any amount of oil you want to keep it inside. Here I am using a twig. Now this twig I have taken out from an old candle which was there at my home. And the golden shape peel, which you can see, is I have taken or broken it from an old rakhi which was there. So I'm just using it as a base for the twig. And after getting the twig inside the wheel, I'm just going to cut it and measure according to what size I want. I'm not keeping it very big, because I don't want the twig to get submerged into the water. I want only it to the level of the oil, and so I have kept it short and sweet. And tada, my diya is ready. This is how it looks. It looks so beautiful, and I did not want it to burn it, but as it is a diya, I have to burn it, but it looks super cool. So now for the second diya, I am gonna use again a glass jar. Now this is from the Dabur honey glass, and to this I am gonna use some artificial flowers, pieces of broken bracelet. So whatever beads you can see are basically the beads which are from my bracelet which just got broke. I usually keep these beads, and now I am decorating with it the flower and the beads. Just adjusting a little bit. And after adjusting all the things, I'm just gonna add some water to it. I'm not completely filling it, because I also want the oil to be at the top. Now to this, I'm gonna add some sparkles. So these are basically a bronze color sparkle. I'm just adding it so that it will give some other type of elegant look. And you see, only with just adding some sparkle, it looks so good. And upon that, I'm gonna add again some oil. Now if you see, after adding the oil, the glitter has taken the shape of a round. It has taken basically the round shape, and it will look really good at the end when you notice it. And now for the last part, I'm taking this plastic sheet. This is a thick plastic sheet. I've created a point in the center. I'm using the twig, and I'm taking the twig from that. And this is gonna be the last part. So here again, I'm gonna cut the twig into the level of the oil. And after all this, you need to place this plastic on the top of the oil. Just adjust a little bit so that it properly sits on it. And there it is. And oh my god, it looks so beautiful. Just only with a flower and some sparkle, it is looking so beautiful. I'm definitely gonna use this a lot during Diwali at my home. This looks pretty good. Now for the third DIY, I'm going to use this jar. This is of a lip balm. And I'm going to create some sand texture here. So for the sand, I'm using this suji, which is also called as rava. I've just added some food color to it, so it gives a good color. Basically used orange, yellow and red color so that a different texture is created for the sand. And I'm putting this into the jar and just adjusting it. I've actually kept the jar a bit thin because I wanted that tint shape to it. So you can keep it anyways how you like. So upon that, I'm just using some glitter so that it gives a glowing effect when the candle is burned. And to that, again, I'm using some of the broken parts of my bracelets. So these are all the small beads which I have kept from the broken bracelet. I'm just decorating it. I'm just keeping some as sleeping position. Some are on standing position. And that's it. Now I'm gonna add the oil to it. So after adding the oil, again for the main thing, I'm using the same plastic. This is another plastic which I have cut in circular shape as I've told in the second diya. And I'm going to adjust the twig also again. And I'm going to place it perfectly on the top, adjusting a little bit. And here it is, your third DIY Diwali diya is all set to go. Do let me know which is your favorite diya among these three. And if you try any one of this, do show me those pictures on Instagram or tag me on Instagram so that I can see it. And if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and also to subscribe to my channel for more such beautiful videos. So till then, take care. Bye.